made an audio mistake. I made a noise that I don't like making for the sake of a friend of mine. So I'm starting this over because I don't have the editing ability to remove it. So that was my B. Luckily, I hadn't gone anywhere so far. I was trying to get my cat's attention. And I called to the cat, and it was an irritating noise, and I apologize. Luckily, I'm starting over, so what I fucking know. So like I said last night, I was very frustrated with this game, clearly. I wasn't having the best of time within, you know, with a great game. That being said, I think I figured out what's wrong here. It's the controls, right? But most importantly, the directional aiming. That's what I've been having the most problems with. Because I'm okay with the normal combat. Normal hack and slash is nothing new to me. I like that. The problem is that your abilities are not based around your camera, which is what I'm used to with these kind of things. Instead, your ability is tied to which way you are focused, or which way you are facing. By the way, I just woke up maybe half an hour ago. Actually, yeah, it would be... I fucking know. Yeah, it would be half an hour ago by now. Which means... Hold on, let me delete that one and send it again. But yeah, what this means is, instead of what I'm so used to, hold on. I have to face, I have to have my character face where I'm trying to aim. And that's a problem, because it's very unwieldy, and that's what's been fucking me up the whole time, for the most part. Because the normal hack and slash gameplay is nothing new to me. So it means that I'm probably going to have to view this as more of a, I'm going to have to view this as more of a Resident Evil type of situation. I'm going to have to basically compare it more towards tank controls. I'm going to put two in that. And I like this, but hold on. Yeah, so the thing is, I'm going to have to look at this very carefully and think to myself that this is more like tank controls with how you control your abilities, which is fine. That's fine. It's just unwieldy as all hell. On the bright side, this still definitely controls better than 360. Not 360. This is the 360 version, the DS version. And let it be known, by the way, I dropped the volume of the game because last night it was incredibly loud, but luckily you could still hear me over it for the most part. I will say I did get a kick out of some of my rants. I might work off of those at some point, I don't know. Because the thing is that I do tend to do that when I get really, really, really mad. I don't know. It was fun. Might see where that goes. And yeah, I did, like I said, I just woke the fuck up. I'm not feeling my best. I would say I'm not feeling myself, but that's a lie. At least from a certain point of view. Anyways, on with the game. This part is really fun, but this part on the DS version was awful. Oh yeah, that's right. Ow. Rude. Oh, for fuck's sake. See what I mean? Why is it that once it turns red, there's nothing I can do? Do I have to deflect it? Oh, for fuck's sake. Look at this! Give me that sweet health. I might need to be a bit more tactical. So that's how this is gonna go, huh? Fantastic. Why is normal difficulty so fucking bullshit? You're just literally going to throw everything you have at me, huh? This isn't, the problem is that it's not, each of these things on their own is not difficult. But they're just throwing everything at me, like the rocket troopers, the AoEs. This is how you start off your level? You're not gonna fucking wean me into it? God fuck, dude. Fucking come to me, dude. Are you fucking serious? I can't get out of this! First of all, get the fucking snipers off of me! Fucking die. Yeah, don't I look so fucking powerful? Right, and he's gonna hit me with that. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, look at that! Look! Tell me that this is just a little fucked up. God. Yep, no. This is not okay, dude. The constant stun shit? No. That's not okay. And what I want more than anything else is to get rid of those fucking snipers. This, Jesus. Oh, fucking come on. This part is fucking obscene. I can't even fucking focus. Look at this. This is a fucking clusterfuck. There, maybe that'll help. The fucking jump troopers aren't helping. Okay, come on. What the fuck, man? This is not okay. Look at this shit. Fucking hell no! Fuck. Come on, just fucking destroy this fucking thing. After that, this should be easy. Unlimited power, blah, 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 blah. Like, again, I love this, but at the same time, are you serious? There was another one. I'm sorry, what particular brand of crack were you smoking? Okay. God, I fucking despise this part. The worst part is, this is the worst part of this level, I think. Right? If I remember correctly, it literally starts you off from jump with the most rampant bullshit they could have sent. Are you fucking for real? With, so with apologies to my neighbors for the various swears that I just now screamed, I probably should be a little more mindful of my rage. Don't worry, I didn't say anything offensive, or at least nothing that isn't offensive to, like, a 50-year-old lady, but I was very mad, and I screamed about 7 different swears in repetition. Very, very loudly. Apologies. I don't need a noise complaint. But I'm gonna get one! Because of this bullshit! Either get rid of the snipers or stop throwing purge troopers my way! Make up your fucking mind, game! Oh my fucking Christ! I'm sorry, what part of this made you think this was okay? I want to do this all on normal. I do. Don't you fucking dare start me off. You started me off from the beginning. Okay, hold on. How do I get up here? How do I get up there? Right? I'm gonna kill the absolute shit out of those snipers. This is not okay.
they're a fucking cheat code I can use. I'm okay with cheat codes. It's like, you're really gonna throw this at me at the very beginning of the fucking level? Really? Are you a fucking asshole? Oh, who am I kidding? Carl, you fucking asshole. Yeah, you weren't satisfied with the shipyard bit, were you? No. Because, you know what? It turns out, I'm willing to bet, Helen didn't take you back, did she? She didn't fucking take you back. You know what? I'm sorry about that, Carl. But there's no fucking reason to take it out on everyone who buys your game. Okay? So, here's what I'm gonna need you to do, Carl. I'm gonna need you to unfuck yourself for about 5 seconds so that I can enjoy myself as I'm fucking supposed to. Isn't this the game I'm OP in? No. This is not Fallen Order. This? Oh, wait, hold on. As a character? Yes. This is the Force Unleashed. I sure as fuck look OP, don't I? Fuck! Karen kept the kids? Yes, I already made that joke, and it's Helen, Patty. It's Helen. Helen kept the kids. And you know what? She can fucking have them, because clearly, Carl isn't fit to take care of kids. Because clearly, he has some fucking mental issues. Was that the way up to the sniper tower? What in the fuck possessed someone to make this? Nope! Oh my god, it's not there anymore! Come on, give me a little bit of health. Wait! Oh my god, that's all I had to do? That's all I had to do!
I'm inside.
Be careful. I can see the beam cycling in regular intervals. You'll want to find cover when
that's all I had to do? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you shitting me? Okay, question! Again, I reiterate, who the fuck thought that was a good idea? Clever, maybe? Hey, no, make it look like you need to keep fighting, when in reality, what you need to do is tuck your tail between your legs and fucking run! Yeah, you couldn't even see it because it buffered? Oh, don't worry, Patty, I'll explain it. So part of the floor exploded, and what I was supposed to do, I think, was push the bits, you know, the blue parts of the floor down, and it would open. However, I didn't fucking realize that. Because unfortunately, it didn't fucking tell me shit. Now, I don't need a game holding my hand, but that was a little fucking lame when it made it look like I needed, absolutely needed, to focus on that shit. Also, what's more, welcome to the Death Star, Patty. Please don't. Oh my god, move! Oh fuck, I'm good. Wait, I'm not. What about the red glowing floors? Luckily we don't have any of those. How come you're not dying? Oh, yep. No. More bullshit. No. I get it. I understand. Carl, believe me, it's tragic. It really fucking is. You know, I understand, man. Losing a loved one, even if they weren't dead or anything, losing a loved one, it sucks, man. I get it, man. But again, you didn't need to take it out on everyone. You could have just gone out, gotten some fucking counseling. You know? Nothing wrong with that. There's no shame. This is the end of the beginning. This is the fucking end, Patty. But what you just saw was the very first part of the level where I was getting my ass stomped by everything. The rest of this level is not that hard. And that's what it is, right? I find that most of the difficulty comes from, and again, I say this with some degree of love, right?
They're fortifying all positions to try to keep you out.
Let them try.
But like, here's the thing, I cannot emphasize enough how much I fucking adore this game. But also, there are moments like that that get me just ready to fucking boil, dude. Oh, by the way, these guys cannot be affected by your force ability while they have that shield up. Ow. Know it? I don't even want to bother. Are you fucking for real? Actually, you know what? It's not just the fucking targeting, right? It's not just the targeting with the force abilities. I'll tell you what the biggest issue is. It's the constant knockback, dude. Because again, nothing makes you feel more powerful than being fucking ragdolled. Krusty bitrate? Nah, dude, my bitrate is 6,000. Hold on, I need a... Ouch. I don't know. Hold on. Hold on. I need to grab something. Hello, Dad. I'm in. Probably doesn't need to be that high. Nah, man, I looked at it and said, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's do it. Let's fucking go for it, man. I can and I will. Hell, you want to hear something real funny? The end of a... Hold on. You can't watch it with a stable connection with that godly level bitrate and it's kind of too much for 1080 anyways. Maybe. But I can't drop the bitrate now, unfortunately. It's a shame that Twitch hasn't implemented a thing where you can change your own settings, you know, parallel to the video, you know? It's kind of some crust-ass shit. But, but here's the thing, right? The biggest problem here is the fucking knockback. And it's constant. It's constant, dude. Have you seen this shit? I've been bounced around like nothing else. It has those options, but you need to be an affiliate first. What's an affiliate? What the fuck's an affiliate? I'm still new on this shit, relatively speaking. It's only been like a year and I haven't gotten into the technicals. Excuse me while I strike a lighter. Yeah, the knockback is constant. I mean, don't you feel so goddamn powerful every time you get bounced around like nothing? Basically, you need to have followers and a handful of viewers on average. But why, though? Why? That's fucked up. Like, that's totally unnecessary. Even YouTube, which don't get me wrong, I know I archive my shit on YouTube, but even YouTube, the corporate crust ass of the internet, allows you to fuck with that shit. It also allows you to start earning bits and subs. So?
That's not the point. That's okay, I think. But this, that, not being able to change things from, from, like, your own level is pretty fucked, dude. And clearly they're aware it's an issue. Because they have an option for it if you're a fucking affiliate. Oh, God, this is gonna be fucking Andy's rage time, isn't it? Fucking hurdy her, look at me, Raggedy Andy, fucking losing his shit, raging out, having a fucking fun time! And again, I know I'm probably making this game look bad, and yeah, I'm only playing on normal, by the way. Let that be known, Patty. And yeah, I'm sure there's some dude who's gonna be out there who's gonna be like, oh, well, don't you suck? Oh yeah, no, I'm sure I do. I'm sure I do, but that doesn't negate the fact that these controls are not the most intuitive when it comes to the Force abilities, which are gonna be your most useful ones. Hold on. If I come to the dark side with you, I could bring my own cookies. You know what? That'd be cool. I want cookies. I want cookies right now. But what's more, I want to like have some fucking, brand name cookies. Of my own making. What the fuck? Look at that! I was aiming forward. Look at that, I'm aiming forward. What does this shit do? How does that fucking happen? Great game, but the controls are infuriating. Fucking Carl, man. Carl, you overcompensating fuck. Guess what? I'm not Helen. You don't need to fucking pull this shit on me. I know the joke's dead. Are they both dead? Wait! Oh. Okay, well. Force talent sphere, huh? Okay. I'm calming down. Ow! That was not the way. That was not the way to go. Oh. Okay, well. By the way, it also doesn't, admittedly kind of doesn't help that right now I'm staring at some god-level glare. But that's actually not hindering me that much, it's just mildly annoying. Whoa! No, you aren't. What are you aren'ting? Also, that was fucking dog shit. And I just put the thing out. Like, what am I aren'ting? You heard the dude say fire? That's funny. Oh my god, look at this thing. It's cool though. I like it. Hey look, I've become a Force ghost from all the times I've died. I still went into it because I wasn't focusing.
You're in an amplification chamber. There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area. This station's laser. It's more powerful than anything the Empire has ever built before.
Is this gonna kill me on contact? No? Okay, cool. You aren't gonna calm down? I know! I don't know if I want to. My rage has been every time I get angry, I get better. Right? I've noticed this. Things only tend to work out once I've gotten mad.
Okay. Look. You are not going to open fire on me. I'm not going to fucking let you. Oh, yeah. You're already dead, but I'm going to use all my force ability on you, and then I'm going to stab you. Okay. Take me up. Take me home. To the plains, where I belong. Out and fuck you. Okay. Okay. Is this where... Okay, this is where I have to go. Is this... Hold up. Hold on. I can't see shit because of the glare! Wait. Oh, hey, look, holocron. Holocrons are nice, I like those, I like those. Those give me lightsaber crystals sometimes, force power sphere. I'll fucking take it at this point. So hold up, where do I go? There's something, right? There's gotta be something. I feel like I'm missing something. I'm sorry, the fuck did you just do to me? Oh, you're still alive. No, you're not. Okay, is this where I need to go? Oh yeah, no, that's not good. That's not good. Do I go the other fucking way? Like, you know what's funny, though? It takes a fucking... No! 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 Want to say that I'm surprised? I'm not. But this! How do I get through this? And you spawn me back here! What the fuck? I just want to see something other than this. I fucking know what it is!
Conductors that intensified the beam as it passes through the area.
Maybe if you would stop telling me what it is, telling me how to get through it, I might have a smile on my face. I love this game. Don't get me wrong. This rage is for a game that I adore. But why do you do this to me? Who sat down and thought, you know what? Let's just be total assholes, right? Let's just fucking ruin this dude's day, huh? Like, I can handle all this. But on top of Raxus Prime, where I had to do that whole bullshit with the fucking Star Destroyer, and then you give me this shit? This fucking shit? How do I do this? I'm gonna fucking look up a walkthrough. I don't give a shit anymore. Fuck it. Where's the fucking walkthrough? How do I get past this part? I wanna get mad at something else. Death Star bullshit. Rings of fuck. It looks like there aren't any great matches for your search. Okay, let's try this again. Go fuck yourself. I think you deserve to be boiled in your own piss. I wish the worst for you, and I hope your dog leaves you like the rest of your family. I think that does it. Force Unleashed Death Star rings. There we go. I finally got the result. Basically, the rings kill you if you pass through them while moving. The rings stay still when the death beam is firing, or if you use Force Grip and force the three rings to stop. Use Force Grip immediately after the beam dies down and stop each of the three... What? What? Oh my god. Thank you, 2000 and whatever the fuck. Did I say 2008? I think it's 2008, right? Okay. I think I know where I'm going. Okay, so do I need to just lock it in? No, wait. I would say that's clever if it was. It is. It is clever. I'm just being an asshole. Hold on. So I need to have it perpetually locked in place, right? Okay. I did it. Do I feel better about myself? No. Why? Because I should have been able to get that pretty easily. But what do you expect when you throw such rampant bullshit at me? I'm going to assume it's bullshit. But hey, I'm back to normal now. The Pulsarium rings. I swear to God, if this shit... It went back! Saving? There's a checkpoint! There's finally a fucking checkpoint! Holy shit! Okay. Well. Assuming, second verse, same as the first? Come on. You know what's funny? I cannot wait to play the dark side ending bit. I wanted to do the light side ending. I did. But I'm not sure I want to go through this a second time unless it counts as a separate fucking level. But I don't think it does. Which means I'm going to be doing this from fucking scratch. Amazing. Like, question, which one do you want? Okay, Patty, if you're here, which one do you want to see? Which one do you want to see first, right? Do you want to see the light side ending, which just ends it right fucking there? Or do you want to see the dark side ending, where there's fucking DLC that's actually fucking fantastic and is some of my favorite DLC of all time? It is actually the whole reason why I got this version. Because again, I have also said before that my favorite version, surprisingly, is the Wii version. What? No! No! No, I went for the Holocron! Do I already have it installed? Fuck yeah, I bought it years ago. But also, I missed the jump. I missed the jump. Aren't I a fucking tool, huh? Dark side? Okay, cool. Fuck the light side ending. We're going with the good one. We're going with the fun one. I mean, technically, I don't need to do that to play them, but at the same time, it shows you how it happens, and it's better. It's a lot more fun. Okay, that was just 10,000 force points, huh? Wait, that one doesn't break! Oh! Don't worry though, I'll show you guys me stomping Darth Sidious's asshole at some point. Oh, I thought I had to break that. Okay, well, hey, maybe I'll get the Darksaber soon. The Death Star Laser Convergence Chamber. Also,
Juno, where am I?
Some sort of convergence array. According to my schematics, there are seven others just like it spread around the station's dish. The firing tube you were in is just one of 64, all being directed into a single massive beam. I can't even imagine what the Empire would do with this sort of power. You must find a way onto that central platform.
I don't know. But I have a feeling that, I have a feeling that they booked a trip to Alderaan soon!
Can you find a way to activate them?
Are you... I have to go through this, huh? I have to go through this? I've never needed this more in my life. Someone made an everything wrong with Final Fantasy X about time? Fuck yeah, buddy. Fuck yeah. Well, but if they do it in a joking manner, I'ma hate myself. I'm sorry? I'm fucking sorry? Oh, we're back to this shit! AoEs out the fucking ass, huh? Come on, don't fucking slice me. I hope I fucking slice the dudes in there's head off. Come on! See, look, it's based off of where my character's focusing. That's not how it should be. I mean, I get it. This is an older game by now. So, like, that was probably how it controlled at the time. But fuck, dude. It's no less infuriating. But hey. Get it now. Everything I've ever thought in my life was wrong. These are good people doing good work. You know, I'm almost curious, right? There's the Dark Crystal. There's the Dark Crystal. I love that movie, but that's not what I'm talking about. Oh my fuck. Stay in there. Stay in there. Get fried. Get fucked. What? There. There. Who dares? Why? Fuck you, eat my ass! the shit will you throw at me?
I'm not even gonna bother with you guys yet. I want my Darksaber, dude. I want the fucking Darksaber. I've been building up to this for this whole fucking time, dude. I want my Darksaber, man. Nope, that's not gonna work. Fuck you! How do I get up there? You know what? I'm gonna walk through that part too! Fuck it! How to get the Darksaber in Force Unleashed. Also, your mom is a whore. And when people tell you that they fucked your mom on Xbox Live, for once, they actually mean it. Okay, well, Game Tip Center, don't fail me. What? Hold on. Take the beam all the way to the top and you will see it above. Okay, that doesn't tell me how to get it. GameSpot, how about you? You have your shit pulled together? Don't jump at the bar that harnesses the laser. You can get it. You can't get up that way. I wasted about an hour trying. Hold on. And double jump dash at the bar. You should make it. Then turn, okay, take either one of the teleporters up to the very top, then turn towards the wall the lasers fire at. You will see a bar in the you'll see a bar and the holocron double jump dash at the bar. Can I do that from there? Can I do that from there? I'm willing to try. Okay, so yeah, I do need a double jump fuck! Okay, let's make it up there. I want my Darksaber, dude. I didn't give a shit if I die trying. I want the holocron. And I will do anything I have to get it. I got it! Black lightsaber crystal, fuck yeah. Turning to the Darksaber. I'm giving people what they fucking want, dude. You want the black crystal? I'll give you the black crystal. I'll give you the dark crystal. I'll give you the whole fucking movie. I got a copy. You fucking want it? I'll give it to you. Hey, look, that gave me all my health back. For all the fucking good it does. Wait, could I cheat the game by doing that? I'm almost kind of curious, like I don't want to, but I kind of fucking want to. Have fun. What? Whoa, that's cool. Fuck yeah, it's cool. Yeah, you probably would look at this kind of shit and be like, well, that's gotta be a mod. Nope. This is 100% legit. Wait, I can do that? Wait, why isn't that in Fallen Order or even any of the movies for that matter? Because in the new canon, the Darksaber is not exactly a lightsaber now. It's kind of like a sword. But like, it's a sword that works the same way as a lightsaber, but it's made differently. It belongs to the Mandalorians. I would like it in Fallen Order though, but... Oh, this is how we're gonna do it, huh? Hey, look, holocron. Hey,
Hey, can I please kill you? Come on, I need to win this. Come on. I need you dead. Come on. I know I said that I was gonna try. Fuck you! Fuck that dude, right? Hey, what's this? Oh, whoa! What's this, bitch? You don't mean shit to me anymore, buddy! Come on, Shadow Guard, give me all you fucking got. What, the Mandalorians? How convenient. Oh, yeah. Who just shot me? Oh, by the way, check this out. Sam Witwer, the guy that voices Starkiller in this, actually also voices Darth Maul now, and he does fantastically. Why won't you fucking die here? Lightning shield, fuck you. How does that fucking taste? I hope it's nice and warm. Yeah, that's right. You get the most embarrassing death possible. You get to die by getting your fucking neck snapped in a Star Wars game. How does that fucking feel, huh? I didn't even do it with the Force. You know what? You got to smell my sweaty fucking armpit when you die. And you fucking deserve it.
I'm close. I can sense Vader nearby.
You are all traitors to the Empire. You will be interrogated, tortured. You will give me the names of your friends and allies. And then you will die.
Our deaths will only rally others.
Your very public and painful executions will serve as an example to the rest of the galaxy.
Hello, I'm back.
No rebellion yet.
Lord Vader.
Here comes Starkiller, big tongue wobbling.
The boy.
Much to learn.
You have nothing left to teach me.
Ow! Okay, so I just... Ow! Oh boy, I can already tell this is gonna be fun. Ow! Come on! Ow. What? Are you fucking serious? I can't jump. Can I not jump? There we go. That's how I do it. Wait till he fucking goes to...
You served me well, but your usefulness is at an end.
I can't get out of his grip. Ow. Come on, fuck you, Vader! What? Come on, fuck, fuck, fuck! Jesus! What kind of timing do you expect me to have? Ow! Come on, I need... Oh, God! Come on. Jesus! I'm hitting it with all the button mashing power I have! Come on, Vader. I'm gonna take your giant fucking robo-dick, and I'm gonna cut it off! I guess you'll be the one cutting my robo-dick off. He did say he rebuilt me, so there is safety in assuming that I am somewhat cybernetic. Your journey ends. Oh, fuck! Ow. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. So, that's right. Fuck you, Vader. Fuck you, Darth. I've got you on the ropes. Okay, look here.
I will show you true mastery of the dark side.
Come on, lock on. Also, yeah, by the way, the lock on feature in this is fucking upsetting. Yeah, have fun on the boiling pits of death. I can win this at least. I may not be stronger than the Force, but I'm a better lightsaber duelist. Ooh! The ragdolls? Oh, I know. Ooh, Vader, you're not looking so hot. Ooh! No. Let me look on you with my own eyes.
Yes, kill him. He was weak. Rokan, kill him and you can take your rightful place at my side.
No!
Help him!
So, now's the time for the choice. Do I save Coda, or do I go down and exact my revenge on Vader? Saving Coda is the light side ending. Killing Vader is the dark side ending. This is the moment of truth. Patty, you will be my executor. I've never fought Palpatine in this part. Part of me really hopes that I could come right back to this part, but I don't know if I can. I don't know if I'd have to suffer. Save the game and do the light ending, then load the game and can in the dark side. Well, I mean, here's the thing. The save also works off of autosaves and shit. But maybe I can do that. Okay, well. You know what's funny? In the Wii version, the Emperor was really easy. By the way, if you ever wondered why he walks with a cane, this game is why. Fuck you, Sheev! Yeah, by the way, his name is Sheev Palpatine. Yeah, what a name for the Emperor, by the way. I would never have called that. I would have almost expected something like Emeritus or something. Yes, I am a tremendous Ghost fan. Why do you ask? Then different, I can't. But I think I might be able to hit continue and work from there. They probably realize that you don't want to do all of that, you know? Unless it starts you from the beginning, I'm not sure. Ow. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Oh, whoops. Oh, god damn it. I don't think I can different slot the save. Each playthrough goes to their own save, which makes me wonder why there's fucking 8 save files available. Ow, fuck you. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, while it's electrified like that, I can't do it. Ow. Ow! Stop it! Look at this! This is upsetting. Here, lightning shield, fuck it. Ow. Look at this! I'm going to die. I don't want to make this look like I suck so bad. Copy the save to a different slot and then come back. That's an interesting idea. Hold on. Hold up. Let me actually try that. That might be interesting. Hold on. I can't, but you did give me an idea. Hold up. TIE Fighter Factory. Let me try something. This is my first finished game, I believe, right? No, wait, this is. Hold on, let me try something. I played this one on easy, so what the fuck ever. I don't care. Fucking crucify me. I've already mentioned before I don't care. I just wanna do this, man. I am determined. Say what you want. Oh yeah, by the way, favorite suit in the game. That's your dark side suit. Any copy of the save? I know. Hold up, though. Mission select. Let's try this. I know I can do this. Nah, I can only. Nah. It was worth a shot. It was worth a shot. But I can go through it again this time, I think, because now I understand the nature of the bullshit. Right? I feel like I can understand the nature of the shit stick that is my life. Oh no? Yeah. Oh yes, Patty, you heard that absolutely 100% correct. You did. I'm going to do it. I am going to do it. I just need to survive. Part of me really wants to, but here's the thing, right? I'll do the ending on the next run on easy, perhaps? Forget the light side given to my anger? Patty, all you had to do was say it! He's so fucking easy on this. I think it's a commentary on how the dark side is the easy path. Ow. Then again, I mean he's easier, okay? Let me rephrase that. He's not easy. Fuck. I missed two of them. God damn, I haven't dealt a single iota of damage. Wait, what is this? Why are you at the end? Yeah, I'm at the end. It saved. It did manage to save that. I'm sorry, Anakin! Fuck, I can't miss a single one? That makes sense. Oh, see how much easier this is? Ow! Ow, he negated it. How? Also, is this the best Pendulum music? Wait! Ow. Like, don't get me wrong, I'm okay with a challenge. And this is a challenge. I like this. This is so much better. Because this is more or less fair. Ow. Ow. The fuck? How come I can't do that? Ow. God damn, dude. Darth Vader ain't fucking around, dude. Whoops. But hey, this is better at least. This is so much more fair than the constant projectile knock-around bullshit. And draw! Fallen Order skills, don't fail me now! He wasn't expecting it! Nobody expects the Starkiller Inquisition! Ow. Come on. Come on! I got this. Why did he aim that way? Look, even the AI has trouble with the aim. Wait! I nailed that. Fuck you. What is with him and this, like, yeah, this on-point shit? Force grip! Come on! Come on. Come on. Ah! Wait, why am I not using my ability? Ah, that's death. But you see what I mean? This is a lot more fair than the rest of the shit. I'm not bitching about this, because this at least is fair. And draw! Thank you. I wield the Darksaber, Anakin! Oh, whoops. Come on. Whoops. Yes, I did it! Oh, come on. Damn, he counters so well. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, so it's gonna be mostly lightsaber stuff. I need my shield to work. God damn, don't you fucking corner me. Really? The corner? This isn't a fucking fight. Well, I guess it is a fighting game, technically. Hold on. How did you manage to only do damage? I don't know. He just fucking gets, oh God. He just somehow gets all kinds of wild and I don't understand it. Seriously, look at these counters, man. They're fucking wild. My biggest hope right now is to get him in a lightsaber lock. Dude, stop it! Stop it! I'm going to die. What? Are you for fucking real? Okay. Hold on. And draw! Oh fuck, he fucked me up! Hold on. Oh god damn it! Oh whoops. Okay, that one was definitely me. What? Stop it! Oh god, wrong button! Ow! Okay, so my combos are my best hope. Except he keeps interrupting them. See, look. How come I can barely block in between attack? I mean, granted, for me, that's skill. It's not like I get locked in without the blocking. But look at this. There we go. That's my move. That's my move. Come on. Oh, I'm about to beat him. Yes! Here we go. Oh! There's that.
Excellent. Lord Vader was a broken shadow of his former self. I knew that one day you would replace him. You have just one final test. Destroy your ties to the Jedi, and at last you will be a Sith Lord.
By the way, this show looks amazing, though, for, like, 2007.
You have betrayed your master and your allies. I knew that you would betray me as well. And now, you have doomed yourself and your friends.
Yeah! Oh, here it is. Here it is.
You had such promise. You could have been my successor, my equal. But no. But I may still have some small use for you. I still have enemies to find and destroy. You will do my bidding until I find a new apprentice. And then, like Vader, you will be cast aside. Finish him.
Ah, not my eye! Well, and as we know, there are no after credits bits, because this is fucking Star Wars. Anyways, hey, let's look at the enemies defeated, right? Imperial Gunners, 33, E-Web Turrets, 10, Imperial Jump Troopers, 10, AT-CT would be 2, AT-ST is 3, Imperial Officer, 4, Imperial EVU Trooper, 10, 1, 4, 4, 2, 4, 1. Cinematic unlocked, concept art unlocked, costume unlocked, force power unlocked, lightsaber crystal unlocked, and my score? Not as good as it could be. Nice DLC, glad a couple minutes is $5. I mean, it's better than that. Here's the thing though, I will be doing... Actually, will I? Hold on. Load game.
Also, I'm pretty sure I just got an achievement, but I wouldn't know because it doesn't tell me. Because I turned off my notifications. But, check it! This might be on easy difficulty. At this point, I don't give a fuck. But I had this set to easy when I first got it for fuck, you know, like, you know, for shits and giggles. Hey, let's make myself feel as powerful as I should be. Oh, hold on. Actually, that's right. It's not quite right. The Tatooine DLC and then the Hoth DLC, both of which are pretty damn good. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go all in with the Torment. Load up. Are you guys fucking ready? Sith Warrior, normal. Still bullshit, but hey. Stupid fucking thing. Well, a long time ago in a fuck shit office, far, far away from the nearest civilization. I can't even. Star Wars. It's fucking Star Wars, people. It's always Star Wars. Fucking great, it's Star Wars. A fragile hope. Is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. Hey man, we're not all evil. During the battle, Rebel spies manage to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. And my faith in humanity, might I add. Tracking the plans to Tatooine, it was a fucking horrid level! Tracking the plans to Tatooine, the Emperor dispatches Starkiller, the Sith assassin who destroyed Darth Vader, to retrieve them before the Rebel Alliance can restore freedom to the galaxy. Oh yes, I'm going to enjoy this. This DLC, regardless of how you look at it, I like the DLC. It's good. It's really good. It's fun. That's it for that one. Ah! Here we fucking go! Is the Freedom Pizza Rolls? God, I fucking hope so. I'm almost tempted. I should really take a quick moment, see if I can grab a small snack. I'm a little hungry. But there's nothing really that I can grab that I can't grab later and make better. By the way, Patty, glad to see you dropped in. That's always cool. Oh yeah, we're living in the darkest timeline, all right. Oh boy. Disgusting foul creatures, man. Oh, I love my new lightsaber, by the way. Fucking deserve it!
I sense that you have not succeeded in tracking down your objective, my apprentice.
No, my master.
As I expected, you will proceed to the palace of Jabba the Hutt. His spies are the only reliable source of information on that pitiful speck of a planet. He will help you find the droids you seek.
I will not fail you, Master.
We shall see.
Hold on. Something's not quite right. Something's slightly wrong. My lightsaber doesn't truly reflect what I... Oh, by the way, I have all the crystals now. Now, I want to go red, black, maybe. But, hold up, check this out. Compressed, okay, gold, wait, gold? I thought this was orange, hold up. I gotta see the fucking gold saber, dude. That's just orange. That's just orange. How dare you deceive me? But
Let's go red, unstable red crystal. I rather enjoy it.
My lord, this is Captain Barriss. The Emperor has instructed me to assist you as
Hakai.
Very well, Captain. Proceed.
Yes, my lord. It appears that you've already discovered the Jawas. Disgusting creatures.
Come on, here we go. God, I remember this music so much from, honestly, from Rogue Squadron 2, the practice missions. God damn it! I'm sorry, you fucking dare. You. Airborne Division. Good shit. Oh, by the way, all of my skills and whatnot have been up to the max. Hey, check this shit out. Oh, hold on. Ah, genocide. Survivor! Have fun, survive another day, somewhere else. Oh, you see, I'm having fun again. It's just the last part of the game is just so unbelievable to me. I don't understand how, like, it went from a really good game, really fun game, and did... Hold on. Neo says, whoa. Oh, yeah. But, like, the thing is, right, is, like, unfortunately... Oh, hey, Tusken Raiders. Like, it's a really fun game, it's just the ending becomes so cheap. Bye! Oh, so you're the snipers, huh? Come to me. Hey, buddy, you like rock? Fuck. I'll get it right. You know, fuck it. Oh, hey, what up, Boba? Man, you are not gonna have a good day. Look down there. Oh, I love Boba Fett. I know it's so cliche to say, oh yeah, I love Boba Fett, but fuck you, he's cool. He is cool, although the expanded universe made him way better. Hachuapiki. What? Why? What? See what I mean? It targets based on where you're facing. That's not how it should be, dude. Good to know that's how you get into Jabba's place. What are you? Health drain! Come on. Oh, this is so much more fun! Oi! Hey! What did I say? Behave! Oh, you see how much better this is? Fortunately, I will have to return from my time of happiness. In not too long, I'll have to go back to the Death Star and get the light side ending, because I'm not gonna reserve a whole stream for that. I'm sorry. You dare strike me? Excuse me, real quick. Let Mommy and Daddy have a chat. Now, as for you, you're grounded. You know, it's a shame I'm not all muscly and shit. I would make an excellent action hero. I got all the one-liners. None of these are the way? Do I know the way? No, I do not know the way. The way can suck my dick. Yep, nope, none of these are the one. None of these are the one. I can almost guarantee it. But let's just check just to be sure. Oh, God. I feel so relieved to have gotten through all that bullshit. But when I do actually get to the... Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't need an elevator or anything. When I do get to that part, I will be doing it on easy because fuck that. I already gave you what you want. Nobody's here for the light side ending.
Benevolent Jabba would like to offer...
Grab my lighter.
The Empire seeks two droids, Astromech and Protocol. You will be compensated for any information that your spies can provide.
Ah, no droid on Tatooine. Makuna si rakta lopa.
Sir, Garandad has reported seeing two such droids in Mos Eisley.
Master!
As it turns out, Jabba is... Get this, you're not gonna believe this. Jabba is Santa. But he's like one extra Santa because he hoed one more. Okay, so hold on. Check this out. You do get an achievement for this from what I've learned called Skywalker Style. Oh, yeah, nope. Please don't follow me too hard. Oh god, he did. Luckily, he's slow as tits. Oh god! He was never behind me. What are you? I imagine you're probably invincibility. Unlimited energy! That's even better! Now, I could kill it like all the normal ones, but it doesn't deserve that. It doesn't. God damn it! Will you stop that? Okay, so. Come on. Come here, boy. Or girl. I'm actually now pretty sure that the Rancor is now a girl. Because it's not a bull Rancor, as it said. Check this out. I can do it from here, I think. Yep. I did it. Skywalker style, indeed. He must go now. His planet needs him. But yeah, I could have killed it like any other, but I didn't want to. It deserves more than that for such an iconic creature. Hold up. Okay, well. Eat shit. Man, you are not gonna have a good day, dude. I'm sorry. What are you trying to do? Grounded. Oh, that never gets old. I love that. Oh no, badly scarred Wookiees, whatever shall I do? Ow. Oh, yes. Come on, I got this. This is so much good. This is such a good reward. Like, only give me the challenge that I need, man. Not whatever aberration you were giving me on the Death Star. That's all I ask. Oh, come on. Come on. Again. Oh God. Come on. Come on, I can take a little damage. Come on. Come on. Come on, right into the electro fields, please. That's just an easier way of doing everything, honestly. Look at it. Look. Ow. Look at that. Look at it. Oh God, I can't move through, huh? Come on. Okay, well, I'm not trying to free everyone. After all, I'm an evil bastard, but... I mean, I don't know, man. This shit's really fun. No. God, that dude just ate an explosion. I almost don't want to kill him. But I did. Oh. God, that must be a horrible way to die. That probably doesn't smell too good. Come on. It's so nice not to be angry for a bit.
The droids are in Mos Eisley, Captain.
Very good, my lord. We shall dispatch a squadron.
My lord.
There's no such thing, Captain. I will retrieve those droids.
Yes, my lord. Of course.
Okay, well.
Oh yeah, that's right. This kinky shit. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, you like that? Oh, you like that? Here, just fucking fuck this! I'm not even gonna go through with that joke, dude. I'm sorry, man. I just can't. But what I can do is this. Look at that. Hold up. I'm almost thinking, like, what if, hold on. I really want to do this precisely. Also, it feels like it's a little more accurate now, but I don't know if that's true.
true at all? Woo! Okay, well, let's go. Oh, God. Oh, God! Purge trooper, huh? I don't need you guys just crawling around me. Okay, so. Come on. God, that's a pain scream if ever I've heard one. Wait, why is there a holocron here? Concept art? Okay, well. Hey, what's this? Look at how much damage I do. Holy shit. Hacked purge trooper, huh? Oh god, this is lovely! Look at this, I'm happy! Let's do real quick. I just feel like, yeah, there we go. Okay, let's go into the trash. Where I belong! Wait. Oh.
I'm sorry, Master. I'm afraid my primary circuits are still firm. I'm in no condition to make an attempt on your wife. Also, my legs are busy.
Proxy!
Way out of this room, Proxy.
I miss you, Proxy.
Perhaps if you could raise me to the scanner's line of sight. Lanaki Wakanolia.
Thank you, Proxy.
Certainly, Master. It was so good to work.
Sorry, Proxy. Stay comfortable, okay? And you. Okay, well. Wish I could take him with me. Ow. God, that's a lot of health. Oh god, that is a lot of health. Oh god! Here we go!
My lord, we seem to be loose in here. It appears to be jamming transmission.
I wonder who it could be. Boba Fett! Boba Fett! Fuck! Fatty, you still in? Sending you a message just in case. I feel like you might get a kick out of this. this wall up until,
hold on. If you're still here, hold up. Just stay around. Because I'm gonna grab maybe a small snack if I can. I need it. Oh, wait. Hold up. Two viewers. Sincerest apologies. Grabbing a tiny, tiny snack and I'll be right back. And then we're gonna kick the shit out of Boba Fett. Assuming he doesn't kick the shit out of me first because I'm very low on health and I don't remember if it's gonna add the shit back on. But Boba. 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 I'm back. Save game, definitely. I ate a slice of ham. Okay, well, here we go.
Quite a mess you made of the place. Your head's worth a lot of credits. Aww. So, I'll be bringing it back to Jabba now.
I do really enjoy this.
Your tricks don't frighten me.
A lot of force lightning will go a long way with him.
Don't talk much, do you?
Look at that. Look at that.
I see the Emperor's dog has teeth.
Oh. Yeah, just focus on Boba. Come on. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, here we go. That didn't take very fucking long. Ow. Success. Perfect. Oof. Bye-bye, Mando.
I'm afraid I cannot allow you to do that.
I have waited many years to destroy the real Obi-Wan Kenobi.
And Moby, you can get stopped by Obi! 35-year-old bald-headed man blow me!
Okay, here we go.
Your anger clouds your judgment. This is a battle you cannot win.
Fuck, yes!
You've been trained well, my friend. You'll never reach that ship.
Come on. Come on. Whoa, confusion? Mind trick, huh? That's interesting. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Stop doing that. You know better than that. Obi, you know that's not gonna work. You know that's not gonna work. Oh, I know I can win this. Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. Oh! Jesus Christ, that's a bit sadistic. Oh yeah! Look, I can't hurt him with my lightsaber. See, look, nothing I do will hurt him like this.
The Force can have a powerful influence on the weak mind.
Whoa, hold up. I guess I can hit him.
I see now more clearly than ever.
Thank you. Killing me and turning me to the afterlife got rid of my glaucoma.
Your thoughts are twisted by hatred.
Hell yeah, they are. This is a unique boss fight. Fire doesn't do it. Oh, that was interesting. Okay, I guess I didn't expect that to work. Come on.
Why do you serve such an evil cause?
Come on. Here we go. That was a nice clip. Oh, yeah, that happens from time to time, by the way. For some reason, his lightsaber tends to do that during this particular bit, and it's hilarious. Oh, God, my ass. Well, obviously, that's a shitload of fun. Then we got Hoth. We still got Hoth to do. And after that, I'm gonna make myself a fucking sandwich. Actually, no, I'm gonna make myself a sandwich now.
I'm back, and I got a ham sandwich. I mean, turkey sandwich. I don't know why I said ham. Goddamn. God ham. Mmm. Damn, has it been 2 hours already? Fuck me. Well, we still got a bit to go. Head up, though, man. Head up. Fucked up. I didn't even get a drink. Play with you in a bit. Sweet cat. All the cats here are sweet, to be honest. Even Nova, who has a bit of a bitchy side, she's gotten to the point where she's like, nah, never mind the fact that I was freezing in the cold before we found you. Yeah, before you found me. Nah. I'm independent. I don't need you. It's like, sure you don't. Come on. Come on. We know the truth. We know the truth. It's sad. I live in one of those neighborhoods where there is a... Well, my dad, anyways. I prefer to live here, I've mentioned before, but... Thing is, my dad lives in one of those neighborhoods where there's a lot of stray cats. I don't know whether it's because people just abandoned a few cats a long time ago and they've just been breeding, but... There's a ton of, like, stray cats kicking around here, and, oftentimes there's kittens, you know, and I have a tendency to take them in. I really should stop, because we probably can't afford to take care of them for super long, but... And I just can't help myself, man. It's not in my nature to leave a helpless animal to stay helpless, you know? Damn near half the cats I've ever had were rescued from the outside. Funnily enough, usually in winter. My mom gets on me about that all the time, too. She's like, you know you can't save the world, right? And I'm just sitting there like, no, but I can save this cat. Yeah, I would take them to, like, a shelter, but we do tend to get attached. We got 3 in here right now. They're sweet, though. Thing is, we don't live in the biggest place, but it's big enough to where, like, you know, everyone's comfortable, you know? And I think right now we're at the perfect spot. If we do find another one, though, we probably will have to take it to a shelter, because there's no way that we can take care of more than we've got, I don't think. I don't know. I can't help myself whenever I see a stray cat. I feel for it, you know? I feel that. Anyways. Back to the dark side, shall we?
Yep, Sith warrior. Let's fucking do this. Star Wars. Wrath of the Empire. Yes. It is a dark time for the Rebellion. Although the Death Star has been destroyed. Thank fuck! It's been destroyed. Imperial troops have driven the Rebel forces from their hidden base and pursued them across the galaxy. Evading the dreaded Imperial Starfleet, a group of freedom fighters led by Luke Skywalker has established a new secret base on the remote ice world of Hoth. Guided by the spirit of Obi-Wan Kenobi, Skywalker struggles to master the skills of a Jedi and prepare for a final confrontation with the Emperor's Sith assassin, Starkiller. Dun, da 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 da. Absolute iconic fucking theme, man. By the way, I've actually got a pin on my jacket. You know, the battle jacket, the one that I, you know, the one that I've meddled the fuck out of, you know? I, you know, put patches all over. Hot damn, man. I have a pin on that. It's, for the Rise of Skywalker opening day. I was not disappointed, man. I loved it. I keep hearing so many people talking shit about it. I loved it. Don't worry, no spoilers. But I fucking loved it. It was great. Fucking fantastic, dude. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay. That out. Out.
Yes. Hello, my lord. This is Captain Keena. I've been, assigned as your liaison with the attack group. Be assured that I am aware of your, strict policy regarding job performance. I won't let you down, my lord.
Good luck. Also, welcome to my favorite outfit in the game. Also, still wrong. Still not right. Lightsaber. Let's go for it. I like the unstable. I like the unstable lightsaber, honestly. Looks so cool. I love it. There we go. This is easily my favorite outfit in the fucking game. I instinctively hit right bumper because I wanted to, ow, ow. You're a fucking dick. It's so cool, man. This could easily be in the movies. In fact, I want it in the movies. Like, please, man, I beg of thee. Like, look at this shit, dude. I love it. The helmet. It's very Vader, admittedly. Oh, dude, look, I got hair, man. I got a little bit of hair. I got a long-ass fucking braid.
They didn't need to add that, but that's a cool little detail, and I love it, man. Look at this shit. I can't get over how fucking badass this is. Look at all the lightsabers I got on my belt. Let's see, I see Maul. I definitely see Vader's. Which one's that? Is that my old one? Kind of looks like... Hold on, what is it? That's part of Kazan's... I think that's Kazan's light pike, I think. That's my old lightsaber, and I believe that's Coda's. Hell yes. I love everything about this suit. There's not a goddamn thing I dislike. Right down to even the braid on the back. It's just something so neat, so subtle. And then you've got my lightsaber. The lightsaber itself is fucking wild with those little spikes on it. Man, I can't get over how cool that is. Anyways, let's kill shit. Man, you picked the wrong day. Cookie Monster doing a dance! I love this. I love Hoth.
My lord. Okay. Scanners are indicating that the ice caverns through which you travel may be a bit unstable. It seems the vibrations from our walkers may be partly to blame. It's
so this was under this the whole time?
Overlooked this when planning your infiltration route.
You failed me for the last time, Tina.
If that is the case, I assure you, I take full...
Noted. Right in the dick. Oh, that's great. Don't you fucking dare. Both die. How's that sound? Okay. Okay, hold up. Yeah, I'm not interested in whether or not you're having a good day. I'm interested if I am. Are you fucking serious? Don't you do it. There. Better. Also, this music I highly remember from Star Wars Bounty Hunter. That's one of the games I really want to get to.
I see that you've relieved Captain Kenar from duty. I'll be acting as your liaison with the battle group.
Now, I will say this. I'm likely to get really pissed off by Bounty Hunter. Bounty Hunter. Did I say Battlefront? I meant to say Bounty Hunter if I didn't. But here's the thing. That's a huge part of my childhood, and I really want to explore whether or not it's truly as much a part of my childhood as I always thought. However, I am definitely going to need a capture card for it. I doubt I'll be able to play it on a computer. I know I won't be able to play it on here. Where do I go? Oh, what a surprise.
Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I don't remember all the lyrics to that. I mainly remember the chorus. Health drain aura is pretty cool. I actually kind of like that more than regular invincibility.
I need backup here.
God, didn't you go for quite a trip? Fucking murder me. Oh, that was cool. Oh, I'm so glad I got that. How's my audio? I love it. My audio is fantastic. Hey, look, I think that was R2. Right in the dick. See if I have sympathy. You won't find any. I'm sorry, you what? Like this? Oh yeah, that's pretty fucking brutal. Oh god, the smell!
My lord, the force field is down.
Have fun with that. Yeah, I will say the force abilities are the best part in this. The lightsaber combat, not the greatest, I'll admit, but it's the force abilities, man. I used to always think that it was the lightsaber combat that was so wild, but nah. Now that I look at it, I will say the force abilities are neat. They're also, I don't know what it is, but this DLC is making the force abilities a lot more usable. I don't know if they tweaked something in between or maybe it's just me. All I know is that the parts that I wasn't liking were because all of it was just really fucking clunky. McClunky! Okay, what are we looking at? Well, would you look at that? That's satisfying.
It appears the elevator has
okay.
My lord. You should be able to use your abilities to raise the platform, giving you access to the upper level.
Come on, I can't throw them into the waste. So happy. God, what is that fucking... What is the rest of the lyrics, man? I hate... Because I just listened to it the other fucking day. It's a great song, though. I know people with bipolar. And that song is a great representation of what it's like to have it. Hold on, Oh? Okay. Okay, then. And the thing is, like, I really do, like, hell, there may even be a chance that I might have it, but I doubt it. I wouldn't say I have it. Main reason being is that I do have the occasional mood swing, but I don't think it's any more than the normal person. I do, however, have a couple of mood disorders, if I'm to be perfectly honest. Hold on. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Oh. I was an idiot.
My lord, our assault force has destroyed the shield generator protecting the rebel base. Our troopers will be arriving shortly. Feel free to make use of them as you see fit.
Living battering rams it is. Oh, what are you? Unlimited power! That looked painful. Oh. God, I love this. Turn. Poor choice.
There's a squad of heavily armed rebels up ahead, my lord. They may have an officer with them.
We meet at last, son of Vader.
You're wrong. My father was a Jedi. Vader murdered him.
So you have been told.
Come on.
There is conflict within you.
Come on.
I'm not afraid.
Come on, Luke. This part of the DLC is probably my favorite, if I'm to be perfectly honest.
Was that Commander Skywalker, my lord? The Emperor would prefer that you take him alive, if possible.
I will bear that in mind, Lieutenant.
Oh, God, yes! Oh god, that is cool! I'm so happy. Oh, god damn it.
is this creepy music? Impressive. Come on. Okay, here we go. In my opinion, this DLC is the best part of the game. Like, in general, I love this DLC. There's something so cool and twisted about turning to the dark side, like legit turning to the dark side, and having a whole story for it. Hey guys, what's up? Okay, well, here we go. Okay, here we go. Ooh, Holocron. Fuck yeah. Oh, come on. Happens every fucking time. Come on. Ow. Wanted to see if that would hurt.
Sir, a squad of stormtroopers from the 501st Legion have breached the corridor ahead.
Okay, well, the 501st is still in action, huh? Hell yeah. Rebel pilot. Okay, well. You failed me for the last time. Come on, here we go. Okay, hold up. What's this way? Holocron. I don't really need holocrons, but they're cool. I wonder if it's like just concept art. Come on. Ow, ow, ow. Come on, get a little closer. Fuck it, I can't do it. Okay, here we go.
Fire.
Really? Oh boy. More? Okay. Holocron! Here, hold on. Let's take a look. I don't think I can upgrade my shit anymore, but that would be interesting, right? Oh, would you look at that? I've got literally everything. That in and of itself is pretty fucking cool. Yeah, the Dark Side ending is my favorite in this game. And I know it's not canon, but god damn, I wish it was. I saw you gearing up for that punch.
There he is! Protect the princess!
Oh boy. Okay, here we go. Ooh, what's down here? Holocron? No, no holocron. Oh god, I can't even block that. Yo, check it. Oh. Ah, this is cool. God, yes, the power fantasy. Oh, god damn it. It's not a burning type shield. God damn it. Hold on, where are you? Oh, that's fun. Yeah, health drain aura is probably my favorite thing to get in this game. Not big enough. Yeah, again, this feels so much smoother, you know, here than it did in the other, right? I don't know if they tweaked the programming or what, but this definitely feels different to me. Ooh. Bowling! Oh. Not getting out that easy, dude. Down, down, da da down, 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 da down, da down, da 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 da. Boom!
won't run from my destiny. Or from
I must change the future! You naive fool. Hold up. Hold up. God damn it. Come on. Come on. Good shit.
You won't leave here alive. One way or another, I'm stopping you.
Come on. Here we go.
Now I will destroy you, Skywalker, as I destroyed your father.
No! This ends now. Soon I'll deal with your master.
Fallen Luke. Okay, here we go.
Now you see my real strength.
Not even close. Oh, that's fucking useful.
Die before I let you pass.
Come on. Here we go. Oh! Jesus!
You are strong, Skywalker, but only your hatred will give you the power to save your friends. Give in to the dark side. Very good, my apprentice.
Yeah! Woo! That was fucking awesome. Unfortunately, I have to return to something. However, I might be able to expedite it if I'm possibly capable. I sincerely hope I can. I hope that doesn't just push me forward or restart the whole fucking story, because it can do that. Wait, might it? Oh no. Don't do this. No.
Proxy, give me the target.
According to Can I please skip?
Well, on the bright side, exit that. I'm gonna go to another profile that I'm pretty sure probably has a lot of shit. Load game. Ugh. Okay. This bit right here. Yep, letting Patty know that it's time to go back to my nightmare. Of course, obviously, I wanted to show off the dark side, but at the end of the day... Oh god, I really hadn't gotten very far, had I, before. It's not as much to this game as I thought. Here's the thing, this is still a great game. But it's a game that's unbelievably infuriating to me now. I don't know why. I still love it. I still absolutely adore it, but... Fuck. Death Star it is.
Your actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Just skip that, right? Hold on. Okay, well. I guess this is my life now. I am going to fuck with my lightsaber a little bit, and I'm gonna look at my costumes if I can. Make no mistake. I'm in. Oh, yeah, that's right. On this save, I use cheats. So, what do I want to do, right? Part of me really wants to go with a blue. Part of me wants. Let's go green, right? Let's go with a compressed green crystal. I use a cheat on this particular save to get everything I could ever want. So, let's take a look at the expanse that is the shit I could do before I jump headfirst into an absolute fucking nightmare. Oh fuck. Okay, well, if I'm gonna do this, and I am doing this, unfortunately, let's go with the Corellian flight suit, right? I see no issue with this. I think that's a good suit to go with. Let's go green lightsaber. Let's end this the way... Actually, no. No, wait. Black lightsaber with the bounty hunter outfit. I think. What? I changed it, you fuck! You know what? Let's go black crystal. Maybe I didn't hit it. Lightsaber attacks deal extra damage. Scythe and health. Oh, I need that! Rubat. Rusan. Lordian. Sigil. Vexter. Firkin. Katik. I want Katik. I think Katik works great. Like Kadicarus. Kadicarus is a great channel. I love him. He's a cool guy. I feel some kinship with him. You know, the funny thing is, this is a good game. This is a really good game. But fuck me. Well, let's wear the Mandalorian outfit with the black crystal and the whatnots and the happy thoughts. Yeah, let's get through that part. Nah, man, fuck that. That was a cruel joke, if anything.
I'm inside.
Be careful. I can see the beam cycling in regular intervals. You'll want to find cover whenever it fires.
I changed my lightsaber! I changed it? Is this changing it now? Is this fucking changing it? Cool! Better be fucking changed. If I come back to this shit, that is so much better. Hey, what lightsaber am I using? Okay. What? Also, let it be known, yes, I do believe that this profile is being played on easy. I am 100% okay with that right now. But if you so wish, I will decline every offer you make for me to change the difficulty to a more hardcore level. Again, what I liked about Fallen Order with their difficulty, because it's hard. It's quite hard, but it's very fair. This is not a fair game. At least not what I've been experiencing. It's a good game, but not a fair one. Oh, and by the way, at some point, I'm definitely going to play Knights of the Old Republic.
Let them try.
so easy to see this. It's so good to see this little cakewalk again. This is how the game, in my opinion, this game is meant to be played on easy. Because then you actually do feel as powerful as you supposedly are. And I only did normal because I don't need a bunch of people going, oh, whatever. Which, don't get me wrong, I know it sounds like I'm worried about that. I'm really not. But assuming I ever get big somehow, I don't need that, you know? I don't need all of that. I'm happy playing the way I want to play. Hello, hello, Trooper.
Commence primary ignition. Test firing. 5, 4,
satisfaction.
3, 2, 1, fire.
Oh, into space, you know, my dude. Okay, well, here we go. Sorry, mouse droid. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, I switched this shit to easy because I already beat the fucking game on this and I'm just trying to get the other ending. Oh yeah! yeah, by the way, I almost forgot to mention also the cheat codes. I'm also using the other profile, not the one that I was using before. aren't I naughty? Oh, yeah, it's almost like I don't want to go through that shit again. I know, insane, isn't it? Get over here! There we go. Feels so much better, let me tell you. Like I said, I feel like this game was meant to be played on easy. And not saying that this game is like a bitch-ass game. I'm saying that I want to feel powerful in this game. And getting ragdolled like absolute mad is not my idea of a fun time.
There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area. This station's laser. It's more powerful than anything the Empire has ever built before.
That was close. Yeah, I kind of like to imagine that this saber blade is kind of like Ghost Rider's Hellfire, right? God, this place is so confusingly built. Fuck!
Commandment,
on Revolve. Hey, that's right. Oh, yeah. Fuck the droids! No droids. This feels so much better!
Juno, where am I?
Some sort of convergence array. According to my schematics, there are seven others just like it spread around the station's dish. The firing tube you were in is just one of 64, all being directed into a single massive beam. I can't even imagine what the Empire would do with this sort of power. You must find a way onto that central platform. The Emperor's observation dome is just beyond it. The schematics show a series of graviton beams in that chamber. Can you find a way to activate them?
Yeah, TFU, more like STFU. Kind of curious, though. Ah, that's hot. Ow. Oh, that's beautiful. Look at the difficulty spike between normal and, oh yeah, like easy and normal, by the way. What the fuck is hard like? Oh, no. There we go. God, I'm so familiar with that button sequence. Hey, what's down here? Never did see. Oh, cool, nothing. Oh, yeah. Okay, well, I've got this figured out for the most part. Nothing that I could want. Why would you do this? Have I already gotten holocrons from there? I feel like I may have. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Thank you, kind stranger. As your reward, you get to journey amongst the stars. Give it a moment. I salute you too, good man. Getting closer. Commandment, I'll spread your ashes among the stars! Oh, goddamn, dude. How much do I fucking weigh? Okay, here we go. Oh hey, you're still here. Come on. Try and hurt me. Come on. Here we go. God, man, what a lame-ass way to go, all things considered. Hey, hold up. Oh, but yeah, this game was kind of more meant to be played on, you know, easy, in my opinion. I think this is better when you play it on easy. Fallen Order is better when you play it harder. This is better when you play it easy. Because Fallen Order, you're kind of there for the challenge. This, you're here to feel like an all-powerful badass.
Juno, I'm close. I can sense Vader nearby.
Yes. The Emperor's observation dome should be just beyond that lift.
I'm ready.
May the Force be with you.
I like that. I want that screenshot.
Traitors to the Empire. You will be interrogated, tortured. You will give me the names of your friends and allies. And then you will die.
Our deaths will only rally others.
Your very public and painful executions will serve as an example to the rest of the galaxy.
There may be a rebellion yet.
Lord Vader, deal with the boy.
Now, obviously, we're about to see the true ending and blah, 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 blah.
I've trained you well, but you still have much to learn.
You have nothing left to teach me.
God, I can only imagine how hard those must be on the more difficult difficulties, man. Because normal, I could not do it to save my fucking life, which is kind of why I'm doing it. See, look, I'm breezing through this. I think the fights might be better if you have them on normal, to be honest. I will say that. But the main, like, enemies, I don't enjoy them. I don't enjoy those guys on normal. It's just too bullshit. I feel like if there was a better balance to this, I feel like I would have enjoyed it better. That's one thing. The game has a rough balance. It's a great game, though. Like, I will never say that this isn't a great game. It's a frustrating one for me at this particular moment.
I will show you true mastery of the dark side.
Okay, here we go. I will say, though, this is probably the most color you get in the whole fucking game. This is a game that's very definitely influenced by its time. And it works. It works fantastically. Like I said, though, I think this is a game that I actually prefer an easier difficulty on. Definitely. Like, I played this so I could feel very powerful, and... God, I felt so weak during the during the game when I played it on normal. Not like I'm feeling so hot now. Come on. Oh, fuck. Fuck, dude. That's rough. How is that bigger on the, how is that so much bigger on the, yeah, on, like, normal, man? God, I really wish that lightning shield would do a little more. Come on, man. That is fucking random. Come on. It's epic as all hell. Hey, dead. Here we go.
Yes, kill him. He was weak. Rupert. Kill him and you can take your rightful place at my side.
No!
That sounds nice. Worked out pretty good, to be honest.
Help him!
Well, unfortunately, I have to go this way. Hold on. I don't know. Monday, remember? Yeah. Okay, here we go. Ow! Wow, this is still bullshit.
Holy shit, dude. Really? I mean, that is pretty Emperor. Well, you want to bet it's a Shadow Guard that comes next.
You were always too weak to face the dark side.
Come on. Come on, throw it.
You will never escape from Darkseid.
Come on, fucking throw it, bitch. God, I'm starting to miss, you know, I'm doing good. Oh, I'm so glad I did this on easy. This would probably be a bitch and a half on hard. Or normal, either or. Come on, bring in the Shadow Guard. I know it's coming. Oh, God. Oh, well, you know. Don't hit me. I know that one up in the corner is probably gonna hit me. Are you for fucking real? Nope, not even gonna bother doing this legit, man. Fuck no. I remember in almost all the versions of the game, the Wii version, the Emperor was really fun to fight because he was honestly kind of easy. Yes! Yeah, but if you ever wondered why he walks with a cane... I imagine that might be why. It was even more impactful in the,
You were destined to destroy me. Do it.
Do it!
Give in to your hatred.
He's beaten. Let it go.
It's a trick. He's stronger than you know, and he deserves to die for what he's done to me.
Maybe so. But if you strike him down in anger, you'll be right back where you began.
Get Bale and the others out of here. I'll be right behind you.
Go! Hurry! Protect the senators!
Actually, this would be why he walks with a cane, I'm sure. Holy shit! That is pretty badass.
Meant to root out the rebels. His sacrifice will only inspire them.
Oh, hey, Kitty.
We know who they are. I will hunt them down and destroy them. As you always intended, Master.
Hold on.
You must be relentless, Lord Vader. If even a single rebel survives, this alliance that we have unwittingly created will be our undoing.
Are we ready to finish what he started? Then at last, the Rebel Alliance is born. Here. Tonight.
We need a flag to rally behind. A symbol. A symbol of hope.
He's at last one with the Force.
You always knew who he was, didn't you?
I suspected, yes.
Then why did you help us, after all the things we'd done?
Cannot believe I finally beat it.
He came to me in the bar. Among all his dark thoughts, I glimpsed one bright spot. One beautiful thing he held on to, even at the end.
What?
You.
Thing is, the Force Unleashed, it's wonderful with how that ends. Oh boy. So, what are my thoughts? I do this at the end of every single goddamn thing I do. It's the Force Unleashed. What do you fucking think I'm gonna say? It's great. It's fucking amazing. Like, no shit. But, upon closer inspection, there are a lot more flaws than I remember. It's still in the upper echelon of great Star Wars games. Don't get me wrong. It's great. And absolutely deserves its spot almost on almost every list it's put on. But I need to emphasize something. Hold on. Okay, yeah, that's good audio. Okay, so here's the thing, right? I need to emphasize this as much as I possibly fucking can. This is not a perfect game. In fact, if I'm to be perfectly honest, there are very few perfect Star Wars games. Hell, like I said, Fallen Order, which is now my favorite Star Wars game, is far from perfect. It's got a lot wrong with it. This has even more wrong with it, but everything it's got quote-unquote wrong with it is because it's an older game. Remember, this is like 2007. This is like some of the fledgling era of what we know as our modern, like, hack-and-slash type game. In a way, like, it was a point where it knew what it was doing and where we had the most hack and slash games. God damn it. But we also need to... Hold on. Let me get the cat out. Love her to death, man, but she's a little rambunctious and she likes to run around. So, anyways, as I was saying, yes, this is a fantastic game. And I've bitched and moaned almost the whole time. But a lot of that is because, while I love it, I have to say what I think. It's in my fucking nature. And what I think is, a lot of the game's difficulty comes from being extremely cheap, which it doesn't need to be. Again, look at the moments where I was giving it a lot of praise. They were still hard. They were still difficult. But they were fair. They were more organized. Whereas most of the rest of it is some form of chaos that's a little rough. Now, admittedly, like I said, this is me coming right off the back of Fallen Order that I just finished a few days ago on stream. So yeah, maybe my thoughts are a little tainted now. Maybe I shouldn't have started with Fallen Order, but I felt the need to. Anyways, I need to stop bring up Fallen Order, right? Here's the thing, Force Unleashed, fantastic game. Definitely one of the best stories in the Star Wars universe. Easily. Like, that's not even a fucking question, dude. But we need to not put so much on everything, because I know a lot of people that if I were to say anything negative about this game, I'd be fucking crucified. But here's the thing, at the end of the day, this is a flawed game. A good game. A great game, even. Especially with what you can do with the Force powers, that is when they fucking work. It's really hard to aim your Force abilities here, and it's equally hard to get it so you'll even lock onto what you want. Again, a simple camera tweak would have been enough to fix that. You know? I also think that the whole, like, especially the fact that your character, you know, where your character is facing is where you pick things up. That's a bit odd. Although I could kind of understand it thinking about it now with the lock-on system. Wait, Steve Irwin! Oh no, Steve Irvin. Never mind. Anyways, like I said, it's a fantastic game. There's nothing that I can say that will change that, and I don't intend to. But it is rough around the edges. And I think it needs some refinement. You know, I think that if they could come back to this, give it an update or two, even though I know that the rights holders are no longer working on this, I'm well aware, but I think honestly, if they could just go back and tweak a few things, I think it would actually come out to a much smoother experience, and that's my big problem. I think I just found the right way to describe my grievances so far. It's a great game, but it's hardly a smooth ride. It's very rough, when it wants to get difficult, it gets cheap. It doesn't get difficult, it gets cheap. But when it tries to do things nice and fair, it is difficult in the best possible way. That's why I do think this is still a great game, especially for when the time it came out in. Fuck, dude. There is almost nothing that compared. In fact, there is nothing that compared when this game came out. And it stayed on top for a very long time. Even on my list. My Pat, my wife, Amy. Aww. That's nice, I love that. But yeah, it's a great game, and I really do think that it could have used a little more polish. That being said, it is an incredibly polished game as it is. But looking at it now, it's a bit rough. But like I said, when this game came out, top of the fucking world, and it deserved every second of it. I remember when I had this on the Wii. I know I keep mentioning the Wii version. I do think that the Wii version is, in my opinion, the better version. But it's still, again, it's fantastic, and there's nothing I can say otherwise. Oh, my parents, that helped fulfill a 7-year-old Star Wars dreams. Jerry the Mouse, huh? You know, now you're talking to Mickey the Mouse. Anyways, the point is, I still love this game. Even with everything that I've railed on, I still love it. As if you expected anything else. I just kind of feel that it's not as smooth as I remember. And that's the thing, I do think a lot of it is nostalgia goggles, right? And we are looking at
Yeah, we are admittedly looking through nostalgia goggles all the time, and I know that there's a day where I'll probably look back on, I'll probably look back on Fallen Order and think that that game's really rough and not as good as I remember. I'm sure. I'm absolutely sure that might happen one day, especially with the advent of better games. But again, like I said, for what this is, for when it came out, for everything that it does, it's solid. It's very solid, very good. And it, like I said, it earns its place in the Star Wars history. You know, without question, I'm not even going to try to pretend like it doesn't. It's fantastic. I would never say otherwise, but, and I know I keep driving this home, it's not perfect. It's got a lot of flaws, and I think if they were ironed out, we would probably do, you know, I think, honestly, I honestly want a remastered version, if I'm to be perfectly honest. Let's get a remaster, man. Let's get a remaster with some more polished shit. I would absolutely love to play that. I would definitely play this game again if I could see a polished version. And I'd probably go play this more on my free time. That definitely. I think for a stream, I kind of went the wrong way. I shouldn't have gone with normal because I do think that's where a lot of the cheapness does come in. Like that one spot on the Death Star. Now, I should have known that I could have repulsed and, you know, gone down into the floor. I should have thought about that. I was trying to figure out what the hell that was all about. But the fact that they put you in, like, a giant wave battle for it is a little unfair for the very start of the game. I still think that the Wii version did it better. But still, it's a fantastic game. I love it. I really do. I cannot imagine what my childhood would have been like if I didn't have this, you know, in some way, shape, or form. Hell, by now, I've played, I think, every version of the game. Yeah, you know, I've played, excluding the PC version, which is just a more refined version of this, from what I've been told. But like, I played the Wii version, I played the DS version, I played the fucking this version, and all of them are pretty solid games. And the story's iconic at this point. It's probably the best game that Legends handed us. Yeah, I am including Knights of the Old Republic, because while I did gripe about some of the gameplay elements of this, Knights of the Old Republic's gameplay entirely is not my whole deal, even if I do love the story to an almost relentless and fervent degree. But who knows? Maybe I'll come back to this someday. Maybe something will happen, you know? An updated, more recent version, maybe with some added elements, who knows? I am thinking, though, what if they ever expanded on this, you know? What if they ever expanded on this story a little bit? Maybe they made a sequel. Oh, no. Oh, no. So that's what I'm doing next. Well, in that case, I'll see you sometime later today, probably, to play the sequel. I'm going to be playing The Force Unleashed 2. If there were a god, I would ask that he have mercy on my soul. But right now, it would seem that my fate lies in the hands of The Force Unleashed 2. Until next time, may the Force be with you. Always.